this world? Is the destiny of mankind controlled by some transcendental entity or law?